Here is the Grand Theft Auto lives in storage of you. Took a little bit of coaxing to kind of get it to work. Obviously, for some reason it doesn't quite want to load, and then you've got to kind of restart it a few times, press down on the lid thingy, and sometimes open it and spin the disc while it's loading to try and get it to load, instead of just doing it. Instead of itself just doing it anyway, but as expected. This game's been played a bit. It's not new, it's not a new game anymore, that's for sure. So it's to be expected, having to be jiggled around a little bit. Little bit of must be kind of loading in the sequence. Turned on, started to load, turned off, turned on, turned off, turned on. Lid opened, lid closed, lid open, lid closed, lid open, spin disc, close, let it load more, lid open, spin disc more, close lid. Let it load more, place hand on list, place hand on lid, let it load more, and then eventually it does it. So let's see what happens here, see if it works. And we wait. Again. Do we? Come on. Wakey wakey. Wakey wakey. I sound like I'm talking to the voice picking machine now. Wakey wakey. There we go. Open up, let me get a car, it's a stupid game, come on. Come on. Open up, already. Now. Normally does. Did in the other previous reviews, if you looked at them. So it shows that this game's getting a bit past it. No, nothing there. Nope. Brilliant. Not really. Come on. Run around the block, will it work? Now it's had a little bit to load up the thing. Yay! Get in there. So you just have to run around the block now to open the garage. So it's going to be like one other game did at one point.
The truth.
Ah, your face is a big pain.
so.
And they have to make the decision of their lives.
What's it gonna be? Yes or no? One or zero?
The Mainframe. Oh. It's real.
The Mainframe.
Coming to theaters this Friday. Rated PS for pretty stupid.
Man, last night I was at a backstage
I hate that word
party for the girl
pronounced
chips.
Like that.
I met this deaf girl right after
sounds
the
like Jake.
Sick on my shoes. My sign language is a little sloppy,
man,
but Mikey knows how to win the ladies. A little air guitar and a roofie and you're back in business. Yeah, baby, let's get some more music.
Every day when I hear you say
game skipping, so that shows that the game's certainly going past it.
Psychotropic drugs. I may not currently be in contact with my kids, but I am in touch with my emotions.
You're the one for me.
Head Radio, the official home of rock and roll since rock and roll officially sold out. Head Radio.
It's the board game that's sweeping the country.
Rock and roll officially sold out.
It's the board game that's sweeping the country.
Vivisection!
Science is finally fun with Vivisection. Get your lab coats, kids, because you get to run real...
Vivisection!
Science is finally fun with Vivisection. Get your lab coats, kids, because you get to run real experiments on real live rats while playing a fun game for the whole family. Run your rat through Vermin's Vortex Maze. It's the game that's just like life. Just when you think you've won, someone blinds you with industrial solvent. Conduct all kinds of fun experiments, including cosmetic allergy tests and chemical...
Well, I can say is if I upload this, don't have a go in the comments over
there.
Don't have a go at all in the comments over the videos being game skipping whatsoever. It's not me, it's the stupid console.
After time for money, kicks, and scientific prestige with Vivisection.
I love you, Liberty City.
excuse my breath going. Okay. Where's the road gone? This game's crap. There it is. I don't think you're going to get much more views of this game, are you? Put onto YouTube. But you have plenty of them anyway. Not that they've got many views, mind, but... I had a San Andreas game that used to do that. Used to be doing this at one point, one of these games. Took about 3 discs over the course of the different video. Well, yeah, about 3 discs over the course of the doing those videos. Jeez.
As you race, chase, and scream your way through a twisty course that bears a marked similarity to all the other kart racing games we made.
You won! Cool, you advanced to the next level where you race on the same track again!
Play Vivisection and Lab Rat Kart Racing today. Ages 5 and up, rated T for Terminal.
Messing with my ears. And the game used to be alright and interesting.
Big hands and Adam's apple. Extreme movies, baby. Cock and knuckles. Achtung, Achtung. I think you know what the warning means.
But it just keep on happening.
That's because we play the same music over and over. Flashback FM.
The music of today is terrible. In what my the day, hell? When five sissies get together, at least a couple of them could play guitar. And
there was
two
here.
Sexually ambiguous guys.
Come on. Thank you, you twat.
Season premiere of the century has begun. Swap meet. They laugh together. They cry together. They sleep together. And new this season, because the scriptwriters ran out of ideas, Sonar the Dolphin is living in the bathtub.
Ah, my bed smells like fish. That is not funny.
You like my new haircut?
Swap meet. Thursday.
Ah, my bed smells like fish. That is not funny.
You like my new haircut?
Swap me. Thursday nights, right after the season premiere, the coolest cat of Vinewood. It's Bad T and Theo in the hysterical urban meets upscale sitcom that combines drive-by shootings and polo.
Yeah, boy! That's my horse right there! I'll whip your ass in cricket, too!
Thursday nights on Weasel.
Here's another one going out to all you Vinewood rappers. Pimpin' and styling.
Working on your resume to get a sitcom instead of working on your rhymes.
Yeah! New Big Pun! Fetch out to the Terror Squad!
Beware.
Reach out to Fat Joe! My nigga Macho! Hepburn Heights, what's good, baby?
But you thought punk shit was sweet, now you can't sleep. Gotta keep your eyes open wide and hide your face from the streets. I'm like the beast with a warrant, far from a corner. Gave you fair warning, now you wanna stay squalling.
Come on!
Any rapper that I doubt, smack him in the mouth. Throw him in the yoke, boom, then I knock him out. No doubt, Freddy Fox foul, 20 shy, auto black cloud. Benny Black, border rock style, with a twist of black.
Bitch, y'all don't want to call him, nigga, I see y'all.
Oh yeah.
Shit,
skipping like mad. In fact, going around that bit there, but it locks. See how these are. You see how these reviews are coming out differently to how they did in the past.
I'm not the one you should be underestimating. Confess your fate and I guarantee I'll be under investigation. You can't handle the whole. I slam you on your skull and we can go blow for blow like Evander and Bo. You never know. However though, I still hold the title with all my rivals. A chance to dance with Mr. Homicidal. And on the rival, I swear to defend my crown. I've been around since forever but never let it touch the ground. the fuck around and catch a food awakening.
Oh, come on.
Who's basically waiting patiently for you to move your patrons in? The world surrounds you, form this out. The fuck around and catch a food awakening. My crew's basically waiting patiently for you to move your patrons in. The
world surrounds
you, form this storm and pound you. Look around you, terror squads everywhere like sounds. You can boogie down, do it like nobody. Who are we? The foundation, you facing the whole army.
Liberty City is going down.
Facing the whole army.
Liberty City is going down.
I gave a fair warning. Beware.
Suck. Liberty JFM. What's up now, partner? No sense.
I mean, it's acting like that. In this game, it's acting like that voice picker machine was in the era. Skipping. Repeating itself, freezing. Me packing as fast as my own body can, fast as the bubbly goes out of my head. Won't stay in the head. And, oh, can you pick out higher? Yeah, well, I would do if this machine wasn't skipping, or freezing, or repeating. In the last few days, if you didn't forget all the bloody phrases that were recorded, especially when the template was really done. I'm sure that this game is getting past it. Like an idiot, this game decides to work when you're done. The same as what that machine did on that Friday. Decided to work about 2 hours before shift ended. It's not the system, it must be you. Must be a template. Well, how does the template cause the freezing, the repeating, the whatever? Use my ramp book, can't help it. Let's see if this works when we go back in to this house on here. Come on, wakey wakey. There we go. So, probably if I play this game a few more times, it might end up learning that it's being played. Never know. See if I do a video another time and this game works better. So at least YouTube gets kept up to date. Oh, you fucking bastard. It is connect. It is in there, you bastard thing. Acting about as stupid as that machine. It's in there. Work. Do something. No, it's not me that's fucking things up, it's the bloody equipment being a bastard. And if everybody else has the same fucking problem, how can it just be just me? Just bloody want to be gone. Let's save it on the August. Now we got other days to choose from, but sod, might as well. Come on, you work. Don't think I'm reviewing this game again for a while. Come on, go down, go to yes already. Now, do it. There we go. The battery life on this camera is on red now, so it needs to be charged up. Done. Now I can turn the damn thing off. Your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas review. You've seen it skip all over the time in the freeze. You've seen me rant. You probably won't even watch it, but probably won't get any views on it either. I've had a rant, and the camera's going flat now. And you've seen it skip, freeze, repeat itself, vice versa, blah 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 blah. It shows that these, that this game's going past its best. And that's that. By the same token, no idea. No idea what to say. Done. Bye from this video for now, and cheers for watching and goodbye.